What's up, Marquette? My name's Brendan, and today we're going to check out the Center for Peacemaking on campus. So a lot of people don't know where the Center for Peacemaking is. That's because it's not in the traditional academic side of campus. It's actually on 16th Street and Wells Street, next to Qdoba.
I'm Chris Jeske. I work at the Center for Peacemaking at Marquette University. Here we have a lot of different opportunities for students to get involved. They range from student employment opportunities where students work on community-based peacemaking initiatives. We have different immersion trips where students participate in peacemaking immersions, both domestically and internationally. And we also offer student fellowships where students can apply for up to $2,000 of funding to create their own project to learn about nonviolence and peacemaking.
I'm a nonviolence educator with the PeaceWorks program. PeaceWorks is part of the Center for Peacemaking, and we teach an emotional social learning curriculum that's rooted in nonviolence. And so we go to area schools and teach the power of nonviolence through really fun activities.
Thank you for coming with me, and I'll see you again. Bye.